Maxwell, Desmond Llewelyn. Very good to see you here. Lois, you're the official secretary and PA to M, aren't you? How long did it take you to shoot your part for this film?
I finished at lunchtime.
Well, on the first day you started?
Yes.
Well, how have the 13 Bond films that you've done?
Well, apart from different Bonds, three different Bonds, my part's become smaller.
Mine's actually become larger.
Oh, Desmond, now isn't there a bit of friction about that? You have an assistant too, I think, don't you, this
I know. Well, she's so beautiful, I have to forgive her for being in my office. She really is lovely.
What about this daily column that you write in this newspaper in Toronto where you live?
Well,
Moneypenny, it's called.
Yes, well, my publisher insisted that it be called Moneypenny. And I'm glad, because after all, I am the original.
What do you write about in that column?
Love, death, murders, human interest, loneliness, June brides, anything I want to.
You cover everything there, Lois.
Very well.
Have you seen the film yet?
No, I haven't.
Well, I hope you enjoy it.
Oh, I intend to.
Desmond, have you seen the film? You play Q,
yes,
of course. Yes.
I've seen a sort of a rough cut. I haven't seen the complete film yet.
You've been in all but two of the 13 Bond films.
That's
have
right.
you seen a great change over the years with them?
Well, I think they've become bigger. I think in a way better. As we said, my part has got a little larger, which is jolly nice, because in the early films I was sort of stuck in my workshop, and now I am, as they say, in the field.
I know, you were in a hot air balloon this time.
Yes.
Now, what was that experience like?
Well, it was great fun. Luckily, it was tethered. I mean, I did go up about 50 feet, but there was a long rope holding me down to the ground, because otherwise I think Roger and I might have disappeared.